Yeah. Bro, you smacked out the staples without doing a song. It's on channel 5 and 11 for 8 hours long. 10 million on merch in a month and a half. At 6 O's and 8 tray, all on slots in there. Had GQ taking flicks of you and your girl. Black Sam got to speak in front the whole wide world. For businesses in your hood, sold records, signed athletes. 4-hour ride through each hood with no casualties. King Niff, salute to his majesty. King Niff, salute to his majesty. I just hate it took a tragedy for y'all niggas to realize. Realize. You set a tone in LA, voice was filled with ambition. Since you passed every lyric, just hit a little different. Since March 31st, everything's a little different. I just hated took that to make the world listen. Well-known gangbanger, but mission was peace. Buying back the hood and reuniting the streets. Remember me, you and Lou Dawg and ATL chopping it up. By me and YG squashing our beef. Wanted us to talk it out before niggas lose lives. Fuck off bread, I make niggas choose sides. Nothing changed, but I respected the talk. It was good to know a nigga really walked how he barked on God. Did maybe because I see a lot of me and bro and all the dope shit Nip did. Yeah. Independent thinkers, they don't like that. Confident demeanors, they don't like that. Bro, you did it your way. Never how they fucking told us. Remember nights 3 a.m. we both out hanging up posters in the jungles. Remember that 07 on one, like damn, they go Thundercat. Going hard on the yard on our promo tip. Sometimes no homies with us on our solo tip. Damn, some young dreamers trying to run LA. The headlining powerhouse, cause we run LA. Whew, bro, your home going, what a fucking day. That was the first time in a long time the world saw us as one LA. There's one more thing I shouldn't say, but I gotta say, we had to watch bro die for motherfuckers to realize.